Thank you.
Israel's prime minister is warning against a new diplomatic push from Iran. Speaking at the United Nations today, Benjamin Netanyahu said his country will not allow Iran to develop nuclear weapons and urged the rest of the world to keep up sanctions against Iran.
Now, I know Rouhani doesn't sound like Ahmadinejad, but when it comes to Iran's nuclear weapons program, the only difference between them is this. Ahmadinejad was a wolf in wolf's clothing. Rouhani is a wolf in sheep's clothing. A wolf who thinks he can pull the eyes, the wool over the eyes of the international community.
During his speech at the UN, Netanyahu also said Iran has a history of supporting the Syrian regime, a regime that uses chemical weapons against its own people.